you very much for being here. This is a bit of a precarious, we're studying precariousness and solidarity, and it's a bit of a precarious project. I part of my final project for my master's. It's an arts-based research project. And now here we are, kind of a bit testing all that in here and seeing if we would put some models, some ideas together and see if it upholds in here as well. So this is pretty much open-ended inquiry into the individual form of precariousness.
Precarity or precariousness? How do you embody precariousness?
30 more seconds.
I was getting angrier. I thought and I look up, and that looking up was like, I don't know, I'm looking up at someone really nasty.
A cry laments regarding a lack of money in cultural efforts. You wake up, I don't have any money. You go to bed, I don't have any money. When you have nothing, you can't ask for anything. When you feel you don't have anything, but you go, seek, get paid, do your job, and find a way to get paid, and that's it. Sometimes it's difficult to do. Sometimes it's difficult to demand when you have nothing. There is always something more with you.
That looked really cool, guys.
Has it?
Yeah. What?
Are you to break the ante?
Yeah.
I do trust you, but it's kind of like you have to negotiate it with yourself like all the time. Like, it's going to be fine. The land is going to smash up every day.
I mean, yeah.
Thank you. think it's interesting, like kind of like how do you negotiate the space just by looking at people and stuff. It's very like one step forward, one step back.
I got really sad.
Yeah.
So he was like, it was very confusing because he was like, oh, you know, it's just a job. Are you sad? It's just a job. Or like, is it like you can't help people?
It's like, you know, I just can't do anything. I maybe would like to, but I just can't. And that's making me sort of sad.
It's what Malcolm Sinclair, the president of Ecuador, is saying, like, it's magic, isn't it? And because it's magic and it's the show and stuff, and you never know whether people are going to come and see it or not. That's always the case. That's always going to be the case. It's not a matter of funding, you know. Ultimately, it's that thing that you never know. And that, he was like, that I'm willing to put up with. I knew what I was getting, but what I'm not going to put up with is like shit.
Yeah.
So it was like, you have to kind of minimize the shit and then increment your tolerance to the magic part, the bit that it's always there, and you know, not knowing whether people are going to come and see it.
Yeah. So I was thinking, okay, what if the play is contrast? Mm-hmm. So one is the, oh, I love stage, mm-hmm. and the other one is, oh, I hate stage. And at one point, they're related and they change each other. Like,
yeah, there should be pretty much something about. Yeah, that kind of I hate it moment, or that kind of like this is shit or this is falling apart moment. Mm-hmm. Basically, like the experience of precariousness. I also liked the moment where you actually recognize the other and kind of go like, oh, we can work together. Let's work it out and see what kind of games and rules can we make out of this.
Okay, so it starts off like we're on South Island and somebody's like just walking in different places, and then somebody over here starts doing some weird like sequencing, and then somebody over there is doing it.
like people don't realise that they're both doing it. And then slowly it kind of, you realise that there's different people doing it and then they're going together and what's going to happen when they do.
There was like a really interesting thing towards the end where you were kind of going around in the woods still, and I thought that was a very interesting thing for that kind of combination of movements rather than walking towards the center and like
you go around.
Thank you.
It's disorders of anxiety from which it's very difficult to abstract yourself, and it becomes an ever-present part of your life.
Shit. But then our solution is through solidarity, right?
Why do we decide to go for solidarity?
It's a video.
Oh.